A long time ago, when the world was new, there were more kinds of insects than you could ever shoo. They infested the earth, and most are real gross, but the ugliest of all was that old cockroach. There were fat caterpillars and ladybugs, and all them things you'll find underneath your rugs. Hairy black spiders you'll be scared to approach, but they were nothing compared to that rotten cockroach. So the Lord said to Noah, he said, build me an ark. But it was nighttime and Noah said, are you crazy in the dark? So the Lord sent two fireflies to light his way. And then the Lord said to Noah, hey, Noah, by the way, get me some fat caterpillars and ladybugs and all them things you'll find underneath your rugs. Hairy black spiders you'll be scared to approach, but by all means just leave behind that rotten cockroach. So Noah finished up, and he said to the Lord, Lord, I don't think I'm gonna like having all them bugs on board. I've been bitten, I've been stung, and I'm sore afraid that at least you could have supplied me with a can of Raid for them fat caterpillars and ladybugs and all them things I'm finding underneath my rugs. Hairy black spiders are getting pretty close, and the only one that's not bugging me is that old cockroach. So Noah looked up at the Heavenly Father, and the Lord said, throw that stupid bug in the water. So Noah grabbed the roach, and he gave him the boot. But that silly old roach had his own scuba diving suit. Oh, the Lord wasn't happy, no, but Noah couldn't care, you see. He was still stuck with all them bugs in there. So the waters came up, but the roach just swam away. And that's why you'll see roaches all over the place. And until your dying day, you'll see fat caterpillars and ladybugs. And you'll see lots more underneath your rugs. Hairy black spiders you'll be scared to approach, but the one you'll see the most is that old